We have a technique which is non-invasive, doesn't have a pain as a side effect, and is also able to treat with submillimeter accuracy. So we do have one of the most advanced machines to deliver radiation. We at the Ottawa Hospital are changing the radiosurgery practice by asking the right questions when it comes to research. And these questions may be, how can we improve the imaging, how can we improve the technique so that it improves the outcomes? We were the first center in North America to design our own platinum seeds, which were a first because before this there was only what's called gold seeds. It was more challenging to see them in an MRI and to see the tumor at the same time. Platinum seeds were designed and cut at the Ottawa Hospital and we use for our patients, which has improved our techniques so that we can see the tumor and make sure that the Cyberknife machine, which has a submillimeter accuracy, you're able to get those benefits of that by seeing it clearly. Today we live in a world where the care is moving towards lesser hospital admissions, less pain, less costs. So radiosurgery does provide an option where people can be treated as an outpatient with an outpatient technique with no pain or no recovery time.